Today, people ran a 5K in memory of a 4-year-old boy from Flint. Run the Course for Dominic was held today at Kensington Park. The event was in memory of Dominic Calhoun, who was beaten to death at the hands of his mother's own boyfriend. Childhelp held this event, which is a national organization that helps put abused and neglected children in a more loving atmosphere. Money raised from that race today will benefit that organization.